Welcome back to Jackets & Company Campus Store right here on the campus of Montana State University Billings. It's the 2017 Fall Sports Show. Our thanks to Jeff Rosenberry for piloting us through the volleyball and cross-country portion of our show. We're back to soccer. We started with the women's team earlier this morning, and now an hour and a half later here are the men's soccer players. We start with Guillaume Quimera of France. Guillaume, this is your second year in the program. Thanks for joining us today.
Sure.
And talk about what the preseason's been like so far. You guys have been here several weeks. You've gotten to know the new players, and you guys are gearing up for the season. What's it been like?
Yeah, the preseason started a week and a half ago. I think that the team is looking good. We have had some very good practices, a lot of intensity, and we had two games already, one win and one tie. I think we play well. We have still some things to improve, but it's just the beginning of preseason. The goal is to be ready August 29th when we travel to Salt Lake City. So we'll be ready.
Now this is your second year in the program. As we mentioned, you're a captain this season. As you were last season. Describe that role a little bit. How you see yourself on the team? Why that's an important role, and why you're proud to have that captain's badge.
Yeah, it's an important role, and I'm pretty comfortable in this role because I think that I have a very interesting past. I've played in a good academy in France, and I've been a leader for a while right now, because in all my teams I've had this role, so I think it helps. And moreover, I think that my position on the field helps a lot, because as a holding midfield, I can see all the field, and I can just talk to all the players, and that's why it's very important.
Describe that position a little bit. Now, by holding midfielder, you're talking about one of the more defensive midfielders. You play in the center of the field. You're right in front of the back line. Talk about why that's such an important position, and when you started playing there. Has that been something that you've always played there?
Yeah, I think I've started playing this role 7, 8 years old, so I have a lot of experience in this position, and it's a very important position, because it's just the relation between the back line and the striker. So I mean, the balls just come through every time, and that's important to not losing the ball, and I feel comfortable.
Yeah, and you're really a facilitator. You pass the ball, you distribute a lot. You know, the style that this team plays, you guys like to build from the back and work the ball around. Talk about some of those players behind you. You know, like Oliver Pozzarelli, also in his second year, also a captain, and what his strengths are as a player, why he's good to have on the defense.
Yeah, Oliver is a great player, and he has a lot of experience too. I get along with him a lot. And as all the players, but yeah, I feel that coming from Europe as well, we have the same vision of the football, if I can say. So I feel that it's important to have Oli and all these Europeans, but it's interesting to work with Americans as well, because it brings a different vision of soccer, and yeah, I feel like we have a good mix in the team.
Yeah, talk about that a little bit. You know, year in, year out, this is one of the most diverse teams culturally. Mm-hmm. 10 different nations are represented up and down the roster. Mm-hmm. You mentioned being a leader, being in the center of the field, and having that perspective. What's that like from a nationality standpoint? You know, you have Ricardo Palomino from Mexico up top. You know, you have the Italians behind you, Nicholas Schregel from Germany, mm-hmm. In the center midfield along with you. What's it like having all those different styles?
Yeah, it's very interesting to work with all these nationalities, because everyone is bringing some new ideas and his own vision of soccer. So that makes the game very interesting, yeah.
Now, you're a soccer fan yourself, you're a player, you support Liverpool, they're in the Champions League right
sure.
now. Talk about the type of soccer that you watch and how that teaches you things, or how you've learned from that in the past.
Yeah, I love watching Liverpool because I think that they're a team that they try to play from the back, and the most the most important thing that they do is that when they lose the ball, all the team is just pressuring and they try to get back the ball in the 5 seconds. So I think that's the way we're trying to play. And we did a great job this preseason, and that's where we want to go.
A big match on Saturday against Rocky. It's an exhibition, so it won't count on the record. But why is that an important match in terms of the way that you guys will play, a chance to compete against another team, not just yourselves? Talk about that match a little bit.
I don't know if we can call it an exhibition, but because there's no exhibition between MSUB and Rocky Mountain. But yeah, we want to win this game for sure. First for the with the rivalry that there is in Montana and in Billings. And it's always a good game against Rocky because they are a tough team, very physical. And we are going to try to play our game, build up from the back, and just get ready as much as we can for the season.
All right, that's MSUB men's soccer captain Guillaume Quimera of France. Guillaume, thank you for taking the time to visit with us today.
Yeah, sure.
All right, we'll take a quick break. Next up is going to be a newcomer, Sam Phillips. He's getting ready for his first year in the program with the Jackets. Stay tuned on the 2017 Fall Sport Preview Show.